Hi guys, Kiminiza here and I'm with another video. In this video I'm going to talk in detail about the new update which is going to come. It is very near by my predictions. It is the cargo ship update. So I'm going to tell you whatever it has in details. So let's start. So this Asimo tweeted out some days ago on June 3, you can say, that there's a new look of the robbery. There's a you need a helicopter, so you have to grab the cargo there from the place of the ship and then you have to take it to one place. So this is the video. So this video is a trailer, so see this. So you can see that the ship can launch missiles to stop any person from hitting them. So after that, see this green thing, that is for the selection of the cargo. So you can attach the rope and you can select which one to attach it to and you can take it away. So after that, this place looks normal, but there is something here. I don't know it. I'm just going to show you. This is how the cargo ship looks. I'll tell you one more detail which I found out. So if you see clearly, when Asimo goes here, Badimo has picked up Bad CC has picked up one cargo and he was going to pick up. So without that, if we count, there are 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 we can see here, and here if you go a little back, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Means there are 15 cargo crates you can take away. So this is how much detail I found out. So I'll just one second again. So after that, this Vaidimo tweeted out here, just loading. So then Asimo tweeted out that the ship isn't going to the cargo port, means it will go from somewhere else to some other place. So after that, this was another video of what is going to be there, where will we deliver the cargo. So then somebody tweeted out, if we are bad aiming, we will completely miss the warehouse. Does that crate despawn? Yes, it despawns. Asimo tweeted this out, because if you hit the water or if you hit the land, then the cargo will despawn, you will have to get a new one. So that is very hard robbery. After that, and there was another tweet that you need a better practice, then it will be hard for mobile. Yeah, it will be hard for mobile, you will need a lot of practice. So maybe this may have a lot of cash, this is very hard, so maybe. So after that, I'm going to show you, this is the video of that place where you're going to deliver. This is how it will open and it will close here. I'll tell you one more detail again. So if you see properly, this has a door, means there is some place you can enter, plus there is some stairs going down maybe here, or there is a place where you can keep the cargo and then cops can come and catch you, something like that. So there is a cargo crate here. So because the cargo is of this much size, and I think it will fit easily here, so it is good enough for us to do it properly. So after that, he also tweeted out that there is going to be a new helicopter. This is the little bird helicopter which they use in army, but this doesn't have the gun. And they are showing, this is the first view and there is one more view. This is the second view. Interior, you can see it properly. So this is how much information I had got. So I'll show you that place where you can see the place where the cargo delivery place is going to be. So if I go from here to the cargo place, if I remember properly, then I'll show you it properly. So this is the place where cargo is going to be. So I think this place is going to be shut here, and because you could see that lines coming from here, so this place from here to here, that place will be something here to here and here to here, like this, so big it will be. In the cargo ship, there is like outside, you can see one model that is not that perfect, but it's still good enough to understand. So means it may be going from this place to this place like this something, so that is that may indicate that. So this is how much information I had got, and maybe because they had given so much information till now, maybe the update is very near. And I hope it has a lot of cash, because it is very hard to do the robbery. Plus there will be missiles everywhere, cops, and everyone will be mad when there is this update. Everyone will be going for that robbery first. So you need kind of VIP server or empty server to do that properly. When that will come out, I'll surely make a video quickly, and I'll also buy the little bird helicopter and show you about it. And I'll recommend if you have to buy or not. So because the cost of the little bird helicopter is $2 million USD in real. Maybe here it is 200,000 or something. I don't know. Jailbreak can keep any cost. So this is how much information I got, and I can't tell more than this. So thank you guys. Meet you in another video. Bye for now. Bye.